यू नो, अभी अभी आपने एक बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग बात कही कि आपने अक्षय कुमार को अप्रोच किया था, बट टेल मी वन थिंग, ये आसान होता है ये प्रोजेक्ट मिलना, खासकर अगर इस प्रोजेक्ट के हवाले से मैं बात करूँ, तो क्या ये प्रोजेक्ट का बनना आसान इसलिए भी था क्योंकि आप डेविड धवन के बेटे हैं?
आई टेल यू, सी, इट ऑब्वियसली हैज इट्स पॉजिटिव एंड द बिग पॉजिटिव, एंड आई वुड से एक्चुअली द ओनली पॉजिटिव इज दैट इनिशियल एक्सेस टू द एक्टर्स.
हाँ जी,
क्योंकि अगर मैं फोन करूँ या टेक्स्ट भेज दूँ, एक आध दिन में रिप्लाई आ जाएगा कि रोहित वी कुड मीट यू, बट दे वोंट गिव मी एन अपॉइंटमेंट ऑन द सेम डे.
Right.
That'll also take a week or two,
of course,
before actually end up meeting them. So it's just that initial access for a narration, getting those 2 hours with them.
Yes,
you know, and obviously getting those 2 hours also, like say in a vanity van,
yes,
or in a drive,
yes,
or in a plane flight from Bombay to Delhi,
is a big thing.
Yeah, it's that's also a big thing for any newcomer.
Yes,
so that's exactly how it worked out for me. But after that, your screenplay, your script has to talk.
Tell me one thing, जब आपने कहानी सुनाई अक्षय को, जॉन को, दीपिका को, चित्रांगदा को, संजय दत्त को, क्या इतनी बड़ी स्टार कास्ट इकट्ठा करने में कहीं ना कहीं आपके पिताजी ने भी did he call up and say कि मेरे बेटे की फिल्म कर लो, या मेरे बेटे ने एक अच्छी कहानी लिखी है, why don't you hear him out and do the film? कहीं ना कहीं ये recommendation था आपके पिताजी की तरफ से?
He never ever had to do that because with Akshay and John it was only the script. Because here are two guys who are not going to, you know, risk their careers, just stake their careers because of a script.
Yes.
You know, liking the script, not liking the script. They have to like the script. Right. They're not going to risk their careers because of a relationship.
Very true.
That's what I meant, you know. That's not going to happen. And both these guys are actually not, they worked with Dad. Dad has practically worked with
both of
every
them,
actor in the last 20 years. But they haven't been his regulars in, like he's worked with Sanju sir.
Akshay to a point, yes.
Two films
Achha.
He's done, but like he's worked with say Sanju sir or Salman bhai or Chichi bhai, like the, he's worked with three of them. He's not worked with these two,
right?
You know, so these two aren't actors who he's kept in touch with over the years,
right?
Or who you can even qualify, obviously he knows them on a personal level,
right?
But
right,
not beyond that,
beyond that,
you know, not on a regular basis. So with them it was very, very to the point, my relationship, only on the screenplay,
only on the
screenplay. And I've lived in uncertainty for those 2 years, you know. There were times I felt this film won't happen.
Exactly. So, tab aapke pitaji, did he step in? No.
Nothing. Nothing. Like, the only place I can say it, because it's a, like, Sanju sir seen me since I'm like 5.
Yes, I'm sure.
Because Dad started off with him, Takatwar.
Yes, Takatwar, yes.
You know, started off with him. So, he didn't even, I went to him for the cameo and he didn't even want to hear it.
Right, I
like
know.
I had to force him to hear it. I said, you have to hear the character.
Right.
And he didn't even want to hear it. And
right.
He didn't want to talk money. He didn't want to hear it. And they don't make them like him anymore.
Very true. You know, but आपके कंधों पे एक बहुत बड़ी एक burden कहूँ या responsibility भी है, क्योंकि आपको इन नाम के साथ compare नहीं किया जाएगा, अनीस बज्मी के साथ compare नहीं किया जाएगा, ना ही रोहित शेट्टी के साथ और ना ही प्रियदर्शन के साथ, but हाँ, आपकी पहली फिल्म को आपके पिताजी के साथ compare किया जाएगा, आपको खासकर, you know, आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
See, that's inevitable now. That's not something I can even, I don't even think about that. And I think at the end of the day, it's a very positive baggage to have, because Dad is certainly one of the biggest brands in the country.
Yes.
Cinema is, you know, there's a certain kind of cinema that's synonymous with his name.
Absolutely.
How often does that happen to a director?
Yes.
So,
and which actually he started the trend and others are following it today.
Completely. Practically every other director is following
absolutely
it today, you know?
Yes.
And I think once, you know, you go into the theater and the lights are off and you're pretty much 10 minutes into this film, you'll realize that it has a voice of its own.
Okay, wow. That's a very interesting statement. You know, aapke pitaji ne hamesha box office rewards ko ahmiyat di hai, awards ko nahi. Kya aap bhi usi nakshe kadam pe chalna chahenge?
I think I'd be a little greedy and want both.
Okay.
Because like I've grown up, you know, like tuning in and reading your reviews for the last 10 years practically now, and it gives you a high. You know, it's certainly a high reading a great review. And you know, like whenever you've reviewed Dad's films and say it's been a good review, it's always, I know how good it must have made him feel, but it's even made me feel very good.
Right.
You know, so kind words said about your film. And just, you know, gaining, there are very few critics that I have that regard and respect for.
Right.
And it would make me feel good that, you know, if they've liked my film, if they've appreciated my film, that would make me feel good.
Right. Aapke chote bhai, Varun, unhe Karan Johar launch kar rahe hain as an actor in his new film Student of the Year, jise Karan Johar aur Shah Rukh Khan saath mein produce kar rahe hain. Aapne unhe launch karne ka nahi socha?
I think that would be a very, very risky proposition for the family, both of us getting launched in the same film.
Right.
And I was always ready with what I was supposed to do. Like, I was writing since I was like 24, 25, and Varun was only like 21 then. And it was still early in the day, so I always never thought of the debut film being together.
Right.
And I think we couldn't have asked for something better for him. He's by far in the safest hands in the country.
Right.